Hello, Namaste, and welcome back to Awesome Entertainment. And I'm back with another BTS video, and this time I'm going to check out the live of Boy With Luv, and it's from BBMAs 19. When I found out that they have BBMAs 19 live version, that means they have featured in BBMAs, and that's supposed to mean like that they are big, and I was quite disappointed at myself. But last time I checked the official music video of this song, Boy With Luv, and it has become one of my favorite BTS songs. Well, there are lots of songs for me to check out, but till now, this is my favorite one. So I'm gonna react to it, watch it, like how the American audience thought of this song and how did they perform. It was quite amazing, guys. And Big Hit Entertainment channel, which you can found this video originally. I have pasted the link, so you can also watch it from there. And yes, without further ado, let's get right into this video. You can just hear the audience. Or yeah, I wanted to tell you that there is a fan chant related to their original name. I'm not quite like aware of their original name, but aware means I know that they have some different original names, but I have not remembered them yet. But fans might know, so maybe they're gonna chant it here in America. Like, it's a big deal, guys. See, they did it. Army never disappoints me, guys. BTS Army never disappoints me. With disappointment, I must say that they are helping a lot with me getting to know them, and it's an amazing experience, guys, for me. I don't know, guys, I'm gonna watch J-Hope and Jimin here, because Jimin's hair and his suit totally matches, and he's looking too attractive here, and J-Hope fashion sense is too good, like on point with the event, guys. BBMAs. Whoa, he's also looking great here. Look at Jin, white and black. Wow, everybody looking amazing, guys. I can't just discriminate among themselves, and everybody is having white shoes except Jimin and Jin. Okay. The most amazing part of them performing live is like that they have decreased their auto tunes, and you can hear their raw voices here, and they are dancing and singing together. It's amazing. Last time I have checked the BTL Sour, and I was amazed that he was singing and he was doing drumming together, which is quite amazing. But here they are dancing and singing. Like, how do they are breathing with, like this? I mean, this must have took them like lots and lots of practices. That's how. Yeah, I mean, that's amazing, guys. Amazing talent. Nobody told me that Halsey is also gonna perform here with them live in America in BBMAs. Wow. Oh, BTS, BTS. Yeah. Look at the Jin here. He's looking too cute with this dancing. Like, he's trying. It seems like he's trying so hard with, like, he's not able to do some steps, but he is doing it perfectly. That's how he was supposed to do it. Like, oblivious person doing a dance. Amazing. Nice. That was really amazing, guys. The way Halsey, like, performed with them, it might be their dream come true, but it's ARMY and Halsey fans' dream come true, like, two greatest of all time, like, collaborated. It's amazing, guys. It's amazing. And you don't notice getting so much attention of artists from other country into BMAs, AMAs, but they are getting too much hyped up, and look at the audience. I was wondering how the person who don't know BTS in that crowd gonna react while looking at the other people. Like, they are so crazy about these guys, and I even don't know. Like, it's amazing, guys. It's amazing. You can find those reactions in the YouTube, I'm sure of that. People, like, new people getting to know BTS in BBMAs 2019. But the cam I watched, it was amazing, and I'm thankful for person who created this cam, I guess. And it was amazing. Like, they are too smooth with their performance. They are too smooth. I don't know about the early days, but these days they are, like, smooth with their performance, singing, dancing, audience interaction, like, looking right into their eyes, J-Hope's pressing sense, and his over enthusiastic dance moves. Like, it's so crazy, guys. It's so crazy, and I literally have chills right now. Yep. So yeah, that's it, guys. And I have one more Boy With Luv live lined up, which is gonna bring the next one, maybe in the next video. So yes, guys, yes. And as I have told you that it's amazing to watch them performing in America, and this is one of my favorite songs. So I'm gonna, like, watch their, this was an award show live. Okay. So next I'm gonna watch their concert live, like how they're performing in the concert. So yes, that's it, guys. That's it for today. So I will see you in the next video. Till then, stay safe, be happy, and keep smiling, and keep watching BTS. Bye.